we're turning food scraps into natural food dye for Easter eggs.